This is Blue Jay 4. UFO is picking up speed and climbing. I'm going in closer.
Blue Jay 4, you should be close enough for visual contact.
I can see it now. Whatever this thing is, it's big. Two cylindrical projections on top, one below. Purpose undetermined.
We have two flights scrambled and on the way. They should rendezvous in your sector in 2 minutes.
Won't be here. The UFO is climbing away fast.
Blue Jay 4, you are ordered to close on the UFO and attempt to force him to land. We want it brought down, or at least disabled until the other planes arrive.
Acknowledged. Closing on target.
Positive identification, Captain. Aircraft is an interceptor, equipped with missiles, possibly armed with nuclear warheads. If he hits us with one, he might damage us severely, perhaps beyond our capacity to repair under current circumstances.
Scotty, activate tractor beam. Lock onto that aircraft and hold it out there.
Captain, this type of aircraft might be too fragile to take our tractor beam.
Tractor beam on, sir. We have the target.
Aircraft is breaking up, Captain.
Transporter room. Can you lock onto the cockpit of that aircraft?
Scanning area, sir.
Try and beam that pilot aboard. Take over, Mr. Spock. Welcome aboard the Enterprise.
You speak English?
That's right. You can step off the transporter.
Captain John Christopher, United States Air Force. Serial number 4857932.
Relax, Captain. You're among friends. I'm Captain James T. Kirk.
What's going on here? Where am I? What happened? You people, who are you?
All in good time, Captain. Meanwhile, let me apologize for bringing you aboard the ship so abruptly, but it couldn't be helped. I didn't know that your craft couldn't stand up to our tractor beam.
Don't give me any double talk. Just tell me who you are.
We'll tell you what we decide to tell you in a few moments. In the meantime, relax. You're our guest. I have a feeling you'll find it interesting.
Bridge to Captain Kirk.
Kirk here. What is it, Mr. Spock?
The aircraft has completely broken up, Captain. Shall we turn off the tractor beam?
Affirmative. We have the pilot aboard. I'll be right up. Kirk out. Follow me.